Tell me, what do you think about the game coming up against Hangtuah? Oh, hold on, this is bloopers. This is bloopers. Yeah. Tell me, what
nah,
do you
man.
Think?
You know, since you came back, you brought the energy, so now we're ready, man. We needed that. We needed that boost of morale. You brought that to our team, so we're ready.
So tell me what you think about me versus Dior, top of the key, two dribbles. Who wins?
Two dribbles?
Who got ball first?
You got to score outside the paint, though.
Oh, you got to score outside the paint.
He's getting murdered.
Yeah, that's
it. He's getting murdered.
Di Satria Muda Pertamina, Jamarr mencoba 3 point kali ini masuk, Bung. Langsung dibalas, Bung, oleh
sejauh ini cukup efektif, Bung.
Iya, Hardianus. Kembali Jamarr mencoba 2 point. Kali ini masuk. Baik.
Today I have Satria Muda Pertamina Jamarr Johnson with me. How you doing, Jamarr?
Good, man. How are you?
Good. Good to see you, man.
Good to see you too.
So big matchup coming up. Yeah. IBL Playoffs Semi-Finals against BSB Hangtuah.
Yeah.
You guys have 3 week break before the semis. What are the challenges of you guys to stay with your mental focus?
Mental focus? I mean, 3 weeks is a long time for anybody to do anything, and just to wait as a basketball player to like. Have all the anticipation, all the like the hype, and then you have to wait. It's been kind of challenging for us, but I mean, for me, I just stay focused on my routine. I have a routine I do every day, in my shooting and my fitness, so I just kept that up, and try to stay away from the burgers on the weekends, in real. But I mean, it wasn't too bad, but it's been kind of a challenge though.
But when you look at this Hangtuah team after they beat Garuda, are they a better team than what you saw at the regular season?
I mean, what I seen against Garuda was, like Palmer and George just really dominate their offense, you know? So we gotta focus on them too, and then try to minimize the local players and their production. But other than that, it looked kind of like the team that we played against before. They just, but Palmer and George, and the locals, they kind of stepped up in their defense against Garuda. But I think we're okay though. I think we're okay. Yeah, I think we're okay.
What are some of the things that you guys need to do well against this team?
We gotta get the ball inside. We can't settle for long shots. We gotta play to our percentages, and we gotta disrupt them. We know what Palmer likes to do. We know what George likes to do. We played them a couple times now, so now it's just about execution.
All right. And then last time you guys met Hangtuah, you guys won 86-68. You have 21 points and 8 rebounds. The team also had 58 rebounds and 24 assists. You guys dominate that game. Is there any pressure going into the semis as a favorite?
As a favorite? I mean, not necessarily, because if you were playing a team that we kind of struggled against, maybe it would have been a little bit different. But right now with Hangtuah, we're not overlooking them, but we know what we have to do to beat them. And so right now, just simple execution for us, and just do what we do. You know what I mean, it's no pressure on us. This is what we do.
Okay. Thank you, Jamarr, for the interview.
Yeah, no doubt.
Good luck in the semis.
Yeah, no doubt.
So I'll come watch you guys on the game too, because game one is in Batam on Thursday.
Yes,
so
far.
Yeah, I won't be able to fight. But thank you again. Appreciate this interview.
No doubt.
Good luck for Satria Muda. Yeah. And thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. Peace.
Yeah, follow his page.